Stepmother? Is that the fit I see on your face? You'd like that.
I do believe that you're putting on weight.
Not on this body, sister. These curves are tight and streamlined.
You might need to tweak your eyebrows. They're looking a bit puffy.
My eyebrows are sculpted like a block of clay in the hands of a blind sculpting god. Who writes this stuff?
Just go with it. Anyway, the stepmother gazes into her magic mirror.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the fairest of them all?
Well, certainly not you.
Curses!
Yeah, I should try that.
Meanwhile, Snow White had other plans.
Mirror, mirror on black clothes, why must I be judged for my good looks?
Fashion magazines.
But I'm so much more. I have a brain and martial arts skills. After I graduate high school, I'm going to become one of seven sisters and study women's studies.
I only answered writing questions and besides, aren't real majors.
Okay, okay. Mirror, mirror, hanging over there. How do I make the young people care?
Put in a music video with a hot chick.
That doesn't sound right.
And just then, it was her stepmother.
Stepmother. Snow White.
Snow White.
Stepmother,
see me, Snow White, and don't despair, because I have a lot more money than all of y'all, and I've been through a lot of plastic surgery in Hollywood, and my skin is as smooth as a leaf after storm, and now I need more people than you.
Not quite. Stepmother, when are you going to learn that women shouldn't be judged by their looks, but by the contents of their brains?
That's just stupid.
Well, how about I take you out with my martial arts skills instead?
Oh, it's on!
Let's get married.
All right.
Until then.